supplication, my Lord.
Let your ears be attentive.